Hi, it's day 34 on Patti Kusturok's 365 Days of Fiddle Tunes, and today we had a big rehearsal for a Festival Du Voyageur gig at Auberge de Violon. I have Yvette Audette on the piano, and I have Nico Dubois on the guitar, a Lorette guy. All the fiddle player and accompanists are from Lorette, it seems. So we're going to do a tune that we practiced a little bit earlier, one of Andy DeJarlis tune called the St. John's Two-Step. One, two, three.
Tomorrow for day 35.